안녕하십니까 LG 세이커스 팬 여러분 장래 아나운서 조형섭입니다. 반갑습니다. 오랜만에 인사드린 것 같고요. 테리 선수를 한번 만나도록 하겠습니다. 예. Nice to meet you, Terry.
Hello, how are you? Nice to meet you.
Yeah, fine.
Okay.
이제 어색하게 제가 아는 영어를 다 했습니다. 그래서 먼저 테리가 우리 LG 세이커스 팬 여러분께 첫 번째 인사를 한번 했으면 좋겠습니다.
말해줄게요. Hello, Seikers fans. Can't wait to see you guys.
오늘 그 첫 경기를 하게 됐는데 들어와서 팀하고 처음 같이 경기를 해봤어요. 이제 동료들이죠. 첫 소감이 어떤지 알고 싶습니다.
Very fast pace, of course. You know, it's definitely gonna be up and down league. You know, gotta be prepared. It's a great time to get in shape and you know get familiar with the team, the coaching staff, and everybody. You know, even the local. I mean, the import guys. So I'm, you know, I'm just looking forward to it. This is a new season, you know, first time in Korea, so I'm really looking forward to it.
동료 선수 이제 이페브라하고 같이 이제 오픈한데 먼저 좀 조금 가벼운 질문하면 둘 중에 누가 잘생겼다고 생각해요?
This is just a like question, like you and Mike got here in the same team. Who do you think's a better looking among the two, you and Mike?
Me, of course. What? That's not even open for discussion. Like, Mike's, and I'm me. But if it had to come down to it, I'm gonna win that vote.
지금 현재 자신이 생각하는 몸의 컨디션은 몇 퍼센트 되는지?
Like I said, I'm pretty much. I mean, I'm game ready. But you know, like I said, this is way, way, way more faster than what I'm used to and what I'm accustomed to. So. You know, it's just gonna take. You know, luckily for me, I have some time to get there. But you know, definitely gonna get there. You know, like you know, I'm just, like I said, it's just a matter of time for me to just get in this kind of shape that you know the Korean league is accustomed to.
KBL 리그 중에 가장 열정적인 팬을 뽑으라면 창원 LG 세이커스의 팬들인데 이 팬들에게 어떤 선수로 기억이 되고 싶으세요?
I just want to be remembered as a winner, man. Like, you know, at the end of the day, that's what people remember, a winner, you know. So, you know, that's if I had to have something to be remembered as, just as a winner and a guy that always put everything that he does into that, you know, into the, on and leave everything on the floor.
테리에게 LG 세이커스란?
A club that gave me the opportunity to, you know, to showcase my talent to a country that has never seen me before. You know, they gave me opportunity to extend my, you know, my career. It's a club that gave me an opportunity to continue to provide for my family. So, you know, with all that being said, I feel like, you know, I owe them in a sense because, you know, a lot of guys, you know, are wishing to be in this position, and you know, LG chose me, so I'm gonna do whatever I can and whatever I need to do to make sure that you know we are as successful as we need to be.
아, 이거 뭐 테리 선수는 인터뷰를 보니까 굉장히 그 몰입이 좋아요. 예, 그 질문 하나 하나에 대해서 굉장히 진지하고 몰입도 참 좋고 자기의 어떤 뚜렷한 주관이 있어서. 예. 좀 가벼운 질문을 던져서 조금 마음을 좀 풀어주려고도 하고 했는데 아 마지막이 좀 감동이네요. LG 세이커스 is chance. 네. 테리에게 LG 세이커스는 기회입니다. 그 기회가 정말 팬 여러분께 큰 박수를 받는 그런 큰 선수로 기억됐으면 좋겠습니다. 오늘 테리와의 인터뷰 여러분들 잘 보셨죠? 많은 앞으로 응원을 부탁드렸습니다. 우리 테리였습니다. 테리 LG 하면 Fighting.
Mm-hmm.
LG,
yeah.
We go fight.
LG,
we
go fight.
It's me. LG, fighting.
LG, fighting.
LG, fighting.
Fighting. LG, fighting.
LG.
He's gonna say LG.
Okay. I say LG. You say fighting.
LG, fighting.
Ready? LG,
fighting.
감사합니다.